Hey guys, good evening. It's your girl T once again on your favorite channel, Wake Up and Brace Up. Okay, I'm back. Have you ever heard of a platform called Piggyvest? Well, maybe you have, maybe you haven't. But today I'm going to show you how you can earn money, save money, and invest using this wonderful platform called Piggyvest. Stay tuned. Okay, first of all, what exactly is Piggyvest? Piggyvest, formerly known as Piggy Bank, is an online saving and investment platform that helps people to save and meet their goals. Now, they are regarded as one of the best saving and investing platforms in Nigeria. With Piggyvest, you get to decide how exactly you want to save, either as a group or an individual. You can also decide the exact amount you want to save, for as low as 100 naira or even as high as 1 million naira. When exactly you want to save, it could be weekly, it could be monthly, it could be daily. So the big question, how exactly does this Piggy Bank work, or Piggyvest as it is known now? How does it work? So I'm going to show you how Piggyvest works and most of the features that it has that can help you, and the most interesting part of it. Okay, the thing is, most people have financial goals that they plan to meet at one point or the other. It could be that you're saving up for to start a business or for rent or to plan a vacation or something. So how does this Piggyvest work? How would you save with Piggyvest to make your financial dream come true? First of all, you have to log into www.piggyvest.com and follow all the procedures. You need to create an account to start saving. So these are some of the features that you would find, and I'm going to explain each of them one after the other. The first feature that I want to explain now is their quick save. The quick save allows you save any particular amount of money that you want to at any time of your choice. All you have to do is go to the app or the website, sign in, and then click on the quick save, and it's going to ask you the amount that you want to save for that day. You put in the amount and automatically they deduct it from your bank account, which you have already put in when you signed in, or when you registered for, when you created the account. So the bank account is already there. So every time you want to save, you just click on the quick save and it asks you for the amount that you want to save. You put it there and they debit you immediately. So in this feature, you choose when you want to save. The second feature that I want to talk about is their auto save. In full is automatic save. Now this is a feature I like very well because it helps you to be disciplined, sort of. Now here you just put in an amount of money that you want Piggyvest to debit automatically for you. Depending on the time range you want, your own interval, you could decide to save daily, you could decide to save weekly or monthly. Even if it's 100 naira you want to save per day, you just put in the 100 naira and you take it daily. If you want to save it per week, maybe 1000 naira per week, you put it, okay, every Saturday debit me this particular amount of money. So automatically, once the day comes, Piggyvest just debits you and put it in your Piggyvest account, so it saves it up for you for that period. Auto save helps you just in case you forget to save. Sometimes when the time comes for mine, they just debit me and I'm like, oh, it's Saturday, Piggyvest has to do this thing. But you'll be surprised when eventually you go to your Piggyvest to check how much you have saved so far. Those 1000 naira has turned up to be something huge. You know the power of saving. Piggyvest helps you save and it helps you earn. I'm going to get to that point where you earn from this Piggyvest, but the most important part of it is that it helps you save. And you know, saving is actually very, very key. If you actually want to do any other side business of your choice, you need some money that you have kept somewhere for yourself to start something. So that's what the auto save is for. It just automatically debits your account and credits you in your Piggyvest so that you can save your money. Another interesting feature that Piggyvest has is the target saving. Now in this target saving here, you get to decide to want to save with your friends or a group, or you also save individually. Now you put in a particular amount that is your target that you want to save within a particular time frame. Assuming I want to save 200,000 naira by the end of October. So I'm going to put in the amount of money that Piggy Bank will debit me, maybe weekly or monthly, so that I can get up to my target. Now there's an interest for that, of course. You know, Piggyvest gives you 13% interest when you save, but for this target it's 10% interest. So you get that interest for that target. And the good thing about it is that, you know, you could do it with your friends. So if you guys decide, okay, let's save up 200 or let's save up a million before December for something, and then, you know, when you start, they debit your friends at the same time, you put in, it's a group thing. So when the time gets to, when it gets to December, that's the limit that you have set for your target saving, they credit your account, they credit your friends at the same time. So it's just a very good platform for you to save. And in that target saving, you are not allowed to withdraw 1 naira. You will not withdraw anything until you are done. And if you try to withdraw, if you try to withdraw before your time frame, before the limit, they will debit you. They would take in, I think, about 2.5% as a penalty for breaking or for breaching the contract, because it's actually a contract. You guys agreed to save it, but if you break it before the time reaches or before the time expires, you will be debited and you'll be penalized for doing that. So target saving is actually a very good one when you want to save. So I'm very sure that some of you will be wondering in your mind, this Piggyvest thing, you've not mentioned anything about withdrawal. Have you withdrawn? Are we allowed to withdraw? Of course you're allowed to withdraw. It's a saving platform. Yeah, it helps you save, yes, but they give you time to withdraw. You're allowed to withdraw 4 major times of the year, 4 months of the year. So I think there's one in July, in September, in December, and one other month like that. So these 4 periods of the year, those are the only time you're allowed to withdraw your money free of charge. They will not penalize you, they will not debit you for anything. But if you withdraw before your withdrawal dates, if you withdraw anytime before or after your withdrawal date, you would be charged 2.5% for as a penalty for withdrawing before your target date. And of course, you can change your withdrawal date. If September is not favorable for you, you could move it to October, you could move it to this, but you can only change it once. And once you've done that, you wait till your next withdrawal date for you to change. Anything apart from that, if you withdraw twice before your withdrawal date or after your withdrawal date, Piggy Bank is going to penalize you. And when you think of the penalty, I'm sure you just want to leave your money there, except you're so desperate for the money and all that. So it's a very good platform for saving. Okay, so the next feature I'm going to talk about now is the safe lock. Now this is a core saving feature of the app, but with more stringent saving measures. Now this safe lock helps individuals that want to save up for a particular project or something, just like the target saving, but this is different. This is like you're locking your money, and when you lock the money, it's like a fixed deposit. You're not allowed, no matter what, target saving, you can actually break it, but you get penalized. But this one, you can't have, there's no penalty, you can't break it. Come heaven and earth, you can't break it. Safe lock is safe lock. If you put in your money for, let's say you want your money to be paid to you back in December, so you lock your money up till December, and they pay you, it has a 13% interest rate. They pay you upfront. When I say upfront, is that if I want to lock my money from now till December, the interest that is going to accrue, I get credited immediately. I get paid the interest. So if I'm going to lock up 100,000 naira in December, and they're going to give me 5,000 for locking up my money till December, they give me the 5,000 immediately, but your 100,000 is locked up. So the 5,000 is like your interest that you have earned from it. So you can decide to withdraw your 5,000 and use it for anything, where your money is locked up till December. And it's until it gets to that date in December, that's when you're allowed to withdraw your money. Anything less than that, no, they won't touch your money. So safe lock is another very, very, very good way of saving your money. The next feature I'm going to talk about is the Investify feature. Now, what's Investify? Investify is actually a means where Piggyvest gives you the opportunity to invest in different kinds of businesses. All you need is capital. Sometimes you really don't have business ideas, but you have the money to want to run those businesses. So here in Piggyvest, there are different kinds of investments, different businesses like farming, poultry businesses, crops, planting, and all that. You see the businesses, you can actually invest for as low as 3,000 naira and yield returns in no time, and Piggyvest will pay you. So you can just check that out. Just check the app today and see many of these features that are very, very wonderful. And okay, so another thing I want to talk about is Piggyflex. You get to see Piggyflex. This is the account where all your money is paid into, your saving, your interest that accrued and all that. They are paid into your Piggyflex. Then you can withdraw from your Piggyflex. Another thing I want to talk about is Piggy Points. Yes, they are actually points for saving. You earn some points when you save some particular amount of money, and for you get 1 point for each time you save and all that. For example, you save between 2000 naira to 4999 naira, you get 1 point. If you save between 5000 naira to 9999 naira, you get 2 points. You save between 10,000 to 9,999, you get 10 points, and so on and so forth. Now, you'll be asking, what's this point for? This point can actually be converted to cash. 1 point is equivalent to 10 naira. So, if you have 50 points, you have 500 naira, and so on. Then, finally, this is the most interesting part of it, where you can earn. It's called the referral bonus. Now, Piggyvest helps you earn. How? When you refer someone using your own referral link, because it has a referral link, so if you give someone your referral link and the person opens an account with your own link, you earn 1,000 naira. Now, you don't just earn the 1,000 naira instantly. The person has to register and finish up his registration and put in some money in it. You earn 1,000 naira immediately, and the person also earns 1,000 naira for registering. Isn't that great? So in a day, if I'm very, very industrious, I find 10 people that I can convince to, because it's a good thing. It's not really like it's a networking thing or a marketing thing. It's something that you have to, it's for you to save, right? So if I'm able to convince 10 people to open up a Piggyvest account, I get 10,000 naira for that day. If I do it the next day, I get another 10,000. So people are so busy, like they have a lot of people on their friend list, that they could actually get 20 people in a day. So you can imagine how much that would turn out to be. So that's how you can earn money from Piggyvest using the referral link. So for some of you that will be asking, is Piggyvest a scam? Like, is it for real? Are you sure they'll not just take your money and run? Is it legit and all that? Piggyvest is actually very, very legit. Piggyvest is perfectly safe to save money and earn money from it, unable to invest. It's perfectly safe. They are duly registered as Piggytech Global Limited, RC1405222. They acquired a microfinance bank and its license in 2018. They are also a registered cooperative with the name Piggytech Cooperative Multipurpose Society Limited, with the registration number 16555. All the money saved on this platform is warehoused and managed by ICO Capital Limited, which is one of the leading asset management company in Nigeria. They are registered and licensed by the Security and Exchange Commission. So your card details are safe. They are not stored in the website. They are actually managed by Paystack. So they are very, very, very free to save today, invest today, and earn some money. Okay guys, so this is where I stop today on how to save, earn, and invest using Piggyvest. I hope that as I'm talking to you right now, you just download the app, or you just go to their website and do what you need to do to start saving that money that you keep spending anyhow, and you start earning some money while you do that. So if you're just following my channel, please, you do well to subscribe. Please click on the subscribe button below. Please and please and please, if you've not done that, do that immediately. And if you've done that, please feel free to like if you want it, and leave a comment below in the comment section. I would really, really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much guys for following up today on Wake Up and Brace Up. I'll see you again next week. Till then, please stay safe and remain blessed. Bye.